We're in North London for this one. It's the Emirates Stadium. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary, along with Sue Smith. And a live game from the Premier League on the way. It's Arsenal facing Newcastle United.
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's just a natural goal scorer. Ice cold when he gets into a goal scoring position. The defence are going to have to be on their toes, switched on, if they're going to stop him here today.
This is how Arsenal line up. Ben White plays with Oleksandr Zinchenko as fullbacks. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Declan Rice in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack is Eddie Nketiah.
Number 35, Oleksandr Zinchenko. Number 41.
This is today's Newcastle United lineup.
Yeah, and it's a very similar look, isn't it? So it'll probably come down to those individual matchups. I think those wide areas will play a key role, though. It's so important that the fullbacks get forward and push their opposite number back.
Off we go. The match is underway. Fabian Schär. Wilson. He's drifting into a useful position here. And that's where it ends. Kai Havertz. Leandro Trossard. Eddie Nketiah. Havertz. Zinchenko. Decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. Plenty of space to attack now. Will it open up for him? And it crosses the line for a Newcastle corner. Played into the box. Well, any chance has gone for now. Lovely weighted pass. Just needs the composure now. Surely. And a wonderful piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I just thought it was a goal. He's through 1v1, but the keeper does brilliant. Narrows the angle and shows great reactions to save that.
Over it comes. And that's been seen as a foul. Free kick. And unable to find a teammate. White. Rice. Nketiah. Havertz. Zinchenko. Promising ball. Wilson. A lack of concentration there, given away. Saka. Saka. And into the box it goes. And that was a good header and a good save as well. And a corner to come for Arsenal. It's put into the middle, and away from danger it goes. And it's quickly stopped. And that's not a bad save at all.
Well, listen to that roar. The momentum is certainly with them here. It's just whether they can capitalise on it now.
Here it comes. Callum Wilson.
Of the blue card,
Bruno Guimaraes.
BG04DOM.
Wilson.
Turn your lights off.
That's a nice forward-thinking pass. The effort shut out. Played in now. It's only halfway clear. The move breaks down. That's a real shame. Havertz.
Well, Arsenal have controlled possession over the last 15 minutes or so. You just get the feeling a goal will come soon with all of the pressure they're putting on them, the amount of chances that's created. But it's about making sure you finish them off.
Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. A chance to get in behind with that. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he's got to play the ball quicker for me. You can only hold your run for so long.
And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Havertz. Rice. Ødegaard. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. They decide against putting it in. Now, can this be attacked? And that's a foul and a free kick. Saka, decent delivery, and that's been cleared away, for the lead now, crucial defending, and they could get caught out on the break here, showing good width with this attack, an opportunity maybe for Newcastle to get ahead now with the corner. Into the box it goes. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Arsenal showing good width now. The chance to cross here. And that will ease any defensive worry. Could be a chance to break here. And that, to me, looked a nasty one. But what does the ref think? And the name has been taken for that.
It's silly, isn't it? Has to go in the book for that.
Go here. Guimaraes. Oh, and he's left his man behind. Guimaraes! And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. It's put into the middle. It's there! That changes things. A goal for 1-0.
Well, let's take another look at this. It's a good delivery from the corner. And that's a great technique. Exactly how you get taught to head the ball as a kid. It's a good finish.
And we're back underway at 1-0. Saka. And Nketiah. Saka. Good cross into the middle. Well, that's how to clear it. The chance now for a quick transition. Havertz. Leandro Trossard. Allowed to go a long way with this. And that brings the first half to an end in North London. Well, of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Yeah, he's had a good first half, and that's been topped off with a goal so late on. The desire to keep playing to the whistle will have certainly pleased the coaching staff, I'm sure.
Off we go. The match is underway. Surely. And a wonderful piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I just thought it was a goal. He's through 1v1, but...
Saka. And that was a good header and a good save as well. And a corner to come for Arsenal. And it's quickly stopped. And that's not a bad save at all.
Well, listen to that roar. The momentum is certainly with...
The effort shut out. Ødegaard. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Could be a chance to break here. And the name has been taken for that.
It's silly, isn't it? Has to go in the book for that.
Oh, and he's left his man behind. Guimarães! And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. It's put into the middle. It's there! That changes things. A goal for 1-0. Away we go then for the second half, with Arsenal facing the challenge of turning this around. Ødegaard. Nothing accidental about that challenge. Stop them at all costs. And he has been booked for that.
Yeah, he had no option. That's a yellow for me.
Try just over.
Well, this takes a lot of practice on the training ground. He's perfected his technique, but it's just over the bar this time. It's not that far away.
Guimarães. Sean Longstaff. Arsenal have the ball back now. Saka. And the cross comes in. Only half the job done there. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Pushing nicely upfield here. And the promise of something happening is over. Eddie Nketiah. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Gordon. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Saka. Delivered into the box. Well, not quite fully away here. Arsenal come away with the ball. Ødegaard. Saka. Plays it into the area now. And away from danger it goes. Trying to spark the attack further into life here. Will it open up for him? There's a chance for them to go now. Fantastic looking ball. Oh, a great chance. Oh, so close at the end of it all.
It's a really quick counter-attack that was. They moved the ball with pace to get them up the pitch so quickly. Created a great opportunity. Just couldn't quite put the ball in the back of the net.
wasteful from Arsenal. Barnes. Barnes. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Nketiah. Havertz. Alexander Zinchenko. Smith Rowe. Vital Ødegaard. Going for the blast on goal there, but accuracy has been sacrificed for power.
Substitution for Arsenal. Coming off the pitch, number 29, Kai Havertz. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Jorginho.
A huge press now. Sean Longstaff. Callum Wilson. On to Smith Rowe. White. White. Now to deliver a good ball in. Nketiah. And they've scored! Second best no longer. It's level again.
If we take a look at this again, it's great centre forward play. Uses his body so well, spins his marker, and then finishes it off nicely.
So it's one each as the game restarts. Guimarães. Arsenal with width here. Nobody's getting anywhere near that one. Bruno Guimarães. Barnes. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? And this could be. Saved, but not cleared. The effort shut out. And that's a corner. It could be decisive. Over it comes. Unable to find anyone with that. Trippier. Options available in the middle. Guimarães. And that's been given away. White. Saka. There's a chance for the breakaway here. Good work to recover possession. Cher. There could be a chance to win the game here. Guimarães. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Takes it on, and that's a fine save, and it's still level.
Oh, that's such an important save at a vital time, and if they get a result here, they'll have the keeper to thank.
Delivered into the box. The defensive job done for now. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. Played into the penalty area. And away, they've got it clear. Could be a chance.
Well, the fans are trying their best to push the team forward. I'm sure they feel that.
That's a foul, and the sort of tackle that could mean further trouble. And he has been booked, yellow card.
Well, he's going to have to be careful now. Can't make any rash challenges or he'll be off.
That's it. The ref brings a close to the action. Surely. And a wonderful piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I just thought it was a goal. He's through 1v1, but they...
Saka. Was a good header and a good save as well. And a corner to come for Arsenal. And it's quickly stopped. And that's not a bad save at all.
Well, listen to that roar. The momentum is certainly with
Ødegaard. That's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Oh, and he's left his man behind. Guimaraes! And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. It's put into the middle. It's there! That changes things. A goal for 1-0. Going for the blast on goal there, but accuracy has been sacrificed for power. Now to deliver a good ball in. Nketiah. And they've scored! Second best no longer. It's level again. Takes it on. And that's a fine save, and it's still level.
Oh, that's such an important save at a vital time, and if they get...